So when I was younger, I was really into yoga. I used to go to this yoga class that was kind of like a very like high-end yoga class. And everybody was really attractive in this yoga class. And there was this one girl. She was so beautiful. She was Russian. And I was really, I had a big crush on her. And I wanted to talk to her. And so one day before class, we started talking. And I basically asked her out. And she said, "Why do you want to go out with me?" I said, "Because I'm attracted to you and you seem really great." And she said, "But why isn't that enough? Why do you need to go out with me?" I said, because I want to get to know you better. And she said, "But why can't you just bless me?" And I was like, "Excuse me?" She's like, "Why can't you just bless me? I like you too, and I bless you. Why can't you just bless me?" And I was like, "She's right. Why can't I just bless her?" So I just blessed her. And then she stopped coming to the class, so I never saw her again. But she was so helpful to me. That helped me so much. The thought that I could just bless someone instead of needing to possess them in some way. I don't remember her name, but she really helped me.